Before we begin, here are a few rules. Number one, Ms. Schmidt is a very clever teacher, so all the clues will require you to use your brain, not your brawn. You will not be required to move or lift anything heavy to access a clue. Any area that is roped off is off limits. Number two, Ms. Schmidt is all about the resale. She's not just dumpster diving for the heck of it, she's trying to make some money. Nothing needs brute force to open or be disassembled. If it's meant to come apart, it will come apart. Three, sneaky, sneaky. Not everything is meant to be a clue. Don't get too distracted by red herrings. She's trying to throw you off on purpose. Number four, communication and teamwork are the key to success. Work together and share the reward. Number five, ask for help, but only when you need it. The purple flowers can be turned in for hints. Remember, escaping the ropes is completely in your hands. Sometimes you may feel like you're trapped in a room, but the way out was also the way in.